a shepherd, and today we're going to do some work where we try to stay parallel to the bridge while we play. And so I'm going to set my violin up into playing position, and this is the same with the viola. Set up my bow hold in rocket position. We're going to fly in, rock over to the D string, and I'm going to play back and forth. First of all, maybe I should just check with my X and my equal sign with the bridge to make sure that I'm parallel. And I'm going to bow back and forth. I'm staying about midway between the fingerboard and the bridge. I call that staying on the highway or in the middle of the river. And I'm just bowing to try to stay parallel to the bridge. And this is something that we try to do when we play songs as well. To the bridge gives you the best sound so that the string is vibrating freely.
Like the bridge.